Captain Kirk, I've just beamed up from Vulcan.
Why?
Well, I need your help with a virus on Vulcan.
Some doctors have all the luck.
I'd like to speak with Mr. Spock, if that's okay with you.
There are other Vulcans aboard.
Spock's blood is what I need.
Yes, I'd say that's rare.
It qualifies him for advice on this delicate matter. Captain, I'll meet you on the bridge after I speak with Mr. Spock. Mr. Spock, forgive me, but I'm just happy to see you.
Humans smile with so little provocation.
Yes, Mr. Spock, a virus has broken out on Vulcan and my son is infected. I need some of your blood right now.
How can you have lived on Vulcan so long, married a Vulcan, raised a son on Vulcan without understanding what it means to be a Vulcan?
Then will you help me?
Would seem the only answer.
Thank you, Spock. I'm going to report my appreciation to your captain.
If you will excuse me.
A small ship, Captain. It's been there 5 minutes.
Stand by your phasers, Mr. Chekov.
Phasers armed and ready, sir.
Captain Kirk, Mr. Spock has been most helpful.
Captain, the alien ship has changed course and speed, moving directly toward us at warp 8.
Fletcher's on. Red alert. Phaser, stand by to fire on my order.
Aye, sir. Shields on. Phasers, manned and ready, sir. Here he comes. Range decreasing. Speed dropping close to sublight.
Hold your fire, Mr. Chekov.
Phasers locked on target. Range closing. 75,000 kilometers.
Fire.
Got him!
Wow, that was close. Well done.
Secure from general quarters.
Thank you, Captain. I regret the infusion.
So did they.
Yes, I suppose they did.
Thank you. Thank you.